Advice to the landlords. Stay in touch with your attorneys. Don't go around making statements, signing documents, and acting in a random manner. You never know how what you do is going to affect you long term. Before you leave, contact us via email or phone to determine your best course of action.